pay you for the week that you've been through. Working at 9 to 5 and stay. Shouts out to Vizier, shouts out Brian Michael Cox. You see, we listening to in the cup right now. This is an audio trick. But listen, man, if I get caught cheating, that don't mean I don't love you. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out Jermaine Dupri. Let me throw your thing, man. The Vizier, the next nigga going, bro.
Stop asking me that.
See how this head of let me check the score on Giants.
Look, we about to go work. They worried about football. This is what we do.
Ball. It didn't say the final.
Over. The game's over.
It didn't say final.
That's how much confidence he has in this team.
I do.
I got my Bucks.
Yeah, I know you do. You got the Bucks. You got the Patriots.
Nah.
You got Miami.
Miami? When have you ever heard me root for Miami?
You got the Raiders. You got everybody. You got everybody but you.
Bucks all day.
Yeah,
Tom know. Brady game.
Yeah. You a person fan. You're not a team fan.
Well, hey.
You a person fan.
Hey, look. Hey, look. Cut the fucking Tom Brady shit up.
For real.
Like, cut it off.
I mean, the GOAT. I mean,
start getting the fucking divorce.
The GOAT.
He started fucking playing like
yeah, I mean, I'm not condoning divorce shit over football.
Fuck like, Tom
yeah,
Brady.
You tripping, Brady.
Make sure that you give me that too. Fuck you Tom tripping. Brady. I want to be like, fuck Tom Brady. Fuck Tom Brady. Yeah, what you talking about?
Yeah,
like, who had the first black quarterback to win the Super Bowl?
Redskins.
Okay. Look, he tried to say it real soft.
You shouldn't even say that.
No, I'm proud of that.
Give that man
I'm
no
proud
credit.
Of that. Out of
don't
a black college.
No,
I'm proud of that. Black yeah. college quarterback.
What are you talking about?
No, I'm
first
proud of
black
that.
Quarterback to ever win a Super Bowl.
I'm proud of that.
And then the next year,
as a black college alumni, I'm proud of that.
The next year, he would cut.
Right. Right.
How the hell you win the Super Bowl and get cut next year?
Right.
Rio.
Water in the corner. Ooh,
I'm ready. I'm ready. They said they needed a real R&B guy on this stage. I'm ready. Shouts out to Tank. Shouts out to LaToya. I know y'all here. Y'all hosting. Look, I appreciate y'all. From Cleveland to Atlanta to LA, we good. We're good. We're not gonna do names. I go by the name of Jay Holiday, Mr. Bed, aka Mr. Bed, aka Mr. Suffocate, aka Mr. Grammy nominated, aka I lost to Mary J. Blige. Shouts out. Good morning, gorgeous. Listen, I appreciate it. We're good. Soul Train.
Look, I just saw your name on here. I was like,
oh!
I gotta go holler at my man.
Good. We talk.
What's up, bro?
Look, he a true Cowboys fan. Hey, listen, man. This guy right here, man, is thorough in the game. Thorough.
I ain't shit, man. I'm just a janitor. I just clean up a lot of shit. You know what I'm saying?
Now, even though I try to play it off, I'm thinking about you all day long, and I can't wait for Shawty to come through. From your lips and back up to your eyes, my hands on your hips when we grind, I'm fantasizing about what I'm gonna do.
to you. Got me fiending for her love, can't lie. Man, you should see how she got me. Spending all this time with her. And I could leave her if I wanted to. Her love turns me into fools. Tell me what a man is to do.
Cause I can't breathe when you talk to me. I can't breathe when you're touching me. Suffocate when you're away from me. So much love you take from me. I'm going out of my mind. I can't breathe when you talk to me. I can't breathe when you're touching me. Suffocate when you're away from me. So much love you take from me. I'm going out of my mind.
Whenever we up in this bed and my fingers all in your hair, I wonder if you feel me watching you. Cause I can't go a night without your loving. Got me looking at this phone. Every time it rings, I hope it's you.
Hey, listen, man. Hey, look, bro. We out here. From Cleveland to Atlanta. You already know what it is, man.
Got me bracing for your love and I. Falling for you, I can't lie. I just wanna be with you. And yes, she got me there, I said it. Somebody call the paramedics. Tell them to hurry up and come through.
Cause I can't breathe when you touch me. I can't breathe when you're touching me.
When you're touching me.
I suffocate when you're away from me. So much love you take from me. I'm going out of my mind.
You already know what it is, man. Soul Train. Appreciate it.
The one thing I can say about this man right here is that he knows how to sing to the ladies. Tonight, he's taking it back and reminding us why R&B music will never die. Come on, get up here, brother. Mr. Jay Holiday. Come on, y'all. Yeah.
Oh, God. What's up?
My brother from another mother. We've been doing this a long time together, man. How does it feel to be back up here on this Soul Train
First
stage?
First and foremost, flowers. You know what I'm saying?
Thank you, my brother.
Keep doing your thing.
Yes, sir.
You write for a lot of people.
Yes, sir.
Appreciate you for writing for me.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. I feel good to be here. It took me 15 years to get to this stage.
Wow.
The outside, cold stage.
Good. Absolutely. and a testament to, it's never over. It's never done. As long as it's in here, and as long as the gift resides in you, because you have the gift.
R&B money.
And we gotta have you on the podcast, brother. We gotta have you come and talk that talk, man. You have hit records. We need to hear from you.
Let's do it.
Well, listen, man. I don't want to take too much time, because you're here for a reason. You're here to do something for the ladies.
A little bit.
Ladies, y'all want to hear Jay Holiday sing or what?
Let's do it.
Let's get right, baby.
Even though I try to play it off, I'm thinking about you all day long, and I can't wait for Shawty to come through. From your lips and back up to your eyes, my hands on your hips when we grind, I'm fantasizing about what I'm gonna do
to you. Being involved, I can't lie. You should see how she got me. Spending all this time with her. Leave it if I wanted to. Her love turning into fools.
Oh,
Keep going, man. Okay. And we out of here.
We got to sit the we out of here.
Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all being on the show.
Okay, we need a few more little audience chats here from you guys.
That's how you do it.
Yo, listen, man, we had a great day. Listen, man, it's me, your boy Jay Holiday. I am absolutely humbled. Hey, listen, man, we just did the Soul Train Awards pre-show. You know what I'm saying? It took me a long time to get there, but we did it. Understand, right now, all the footage, everything you about to see, my guy, IV, Marcel Productions, you already know what it is. Keep it locked.